At lunchtime, I bought a huge orange. The size of it made us all laugh. I peeled it and shared it with Robert and Dave. They got quarters and I got half. And that orange, it made me so happy, as ordinary things often do. Just lately, the shopping, a walk in the park, this peace and contentment, it's new. The rest of my day was quite easy. I did all my jobs on my list, and enjoyed them and had some time over. I love you. I'm glad I exist. Serious Concerns by Wendy Cope.